Hello, welcome back. My name is Wolfyboy. My name is Wolfyboy, and welcome back to 4-4. Now, we are going. I just did this right after. Now I go to continue right after this. So, the door is gonna open, and things are gonna be sick. Just gonna put my time on. Okay, get ready for sickness! I'm alone! There is still fighting going on. So I am not completely late to the party. Good. Novice.
Nice.
Think they can keep me out? With a novice lock. Oh, expert. That's more like it. Looks like someone actually wants someone to not get into their stuff. And like many others. Oh, fancy approach. I wasn't gonna take the pistol. I thought there was ammo. Togberry. Cake there. Whoa! I better go and see what all this fuss is about. Maybe it's outside and not actually in this building. That might be. Oh, Lily. Oh, Nelly. Well, this is not good. No, I see. I still think this doesn't work, but I can try. Okay, like that. Yeah, I still think this is better. Legendary assault run. There, dude. These are the two. These are the two most powerful things. Oh shit. I might die now. Most powerful creatures, so to speak, robots in the game. God damn it. I was just about to go into the menu, all the people to get my health. I did not see that coming. And why did it not? I was gonna ask why it didn't make me start up there, but there wasn't a save point when I after I went down to the elevator. So yeah. And actually, there was actually some pretty sick shit up there. Just as I had foreseen.
Whoa,
whoa. Oh, Guardian. That's what that does. Huh. And last time I managed to avoid. Weird. Cool. Yeah, there's that glitch thing. Machine gun turret. There we go. Biometric scanner. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Anyways. Do this again. Ah, god dang it. Take almost all the stuff. Assistant. Scorpions. Equipment.
Got it.
Yay! Shutting down. Shutting down. No, so I should probably eat something. Something. Not yet. Not yet. So it's like after drinking. I would like that too, but I usually do it louder because I drink more. I don't know, and it's more complicated, I don't know. It just make more sounds. It hurts. It is. Oh shit. That was slower than usual. Okay, I can't use my weapon anymore. Interesting. You actually look better with the light on. Cool. Now I can do it. That's weird. Come on. Don't make me get stuck in here. Yes, finally. That's good. Novice.
Yes.
Tar berry. Tar.
What the?
That was not her. Oh yeah.
That's it.
Yes. Which shall restore or repair my power armor when that glorious day occurs, when I finally find a power armor station. Well, let's see now. You stay out of this. Too bad that doesn't hurt sentry bots, I think. Ribeye steak. Cool. Oh my god! It actually destroyed the legs of this. That's awesome! Serial equipping. Oh yeah! Oh shit. Oh yeah, of course, and then they explode. I've never been able to speed for those, so I didn't know they explode. Oh my god, that was awesome! Oh! Okay, I forgot. But yeah, it was like, had no arms and only one leg, it was like, away. And then I hit it, and then his head exploded. Duelist leather, left leg. Oh, it's quite radioactive here. Oh, that's not bad. But yeah, as I was saying, oh. Kate,
yeah?
Get your ass in there.
Will do.
Yes, that's all. Just gonna watch her enter it. It's a fetish of mine. I'm just kidding. Ooh. Oh yeah. That's a pretty good reward. Oh yeah, I want the Mark 1. Cool. The big ones. I'm for those, but or the look of those, but no. Alright. It's so annoying when you can hear them. And they can hear you, but you can't see them. The only thing that's more annoying is if they can see you and shoot you, but and you can't do anything. Okay. Anyways. This elevator ain't big enough for both of us. Hello. Oh, this time it was much faster. I guess it was a little glitch last time or something. Because I couldn't equip any weapon either. And, you know, it didn't work. Or it never reached the top almost. So, I guess it was just a little bug or something with the elevator on the way up. Okay, and then onwards to Kate's place, or not her place, but the way the place or whatever the place she wanted to be at, or go to, whatever. Okay, I thought there were two. I was like, what? Ah, no. Ow. Dang it. God dang it, Skeeter. Who puts an empty Nuka-Cola bottle inside a Nuka-Cola machine? That is just sick. That is sick, man. Right away. Run away. This way.
Here and sit.
No. So annoying. Oh, so annoying. Oh, we're getting close now. We're getting close. Na 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 na. Medics is one of. Protect one. And he is not an enemy to me. Awesome. Good. 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 Tibia. Oh yeah, that's the leg. That's the leg bone. Gunner, Lieutenant Gussie. Me though. Gunner Private. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're better, Ron, you little bitch. I thought they wouldn't, he wouldn't explode if I kill him before he explode, before he exploded, but now I can understand why those songs are mostly empty. Nuclear protection is not something you want to skimp on. Flynn. I'm betting that boss, he is actually a bad guy. So, of course, he might not have been, but most out here are bad guys. So, ooh, cool. I'm just gonna check it first. Ah, thank you. I'm allowed! Everybody dance now! Give me the music, yeah! Okay, pipe up!
Point out what you need and I'll get right on it.
No, not trade.
Hey.
This better be worth it. You need to talk.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it.
Give me the music, yeah. Everybody, 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 that's now. Yes. I'm sorry, I was gonna have to fantasy these because then I can repair my power armor. Or power armors. Either way. So. Now everything should be in working order. Oh, this one. This one isn't. Oh, it's working, but it's not fully working. Maybe there's some plastic around here. Duct tape. I was like, what? Is that a power station? Let me rephrase that. I was like, what? Is that a power armor station? That seems weird. That seems weird. But it was just, you know, it was just the power armor station standing in the way. Yeah, I've been through all this not too long ago. Don't need to do it again. A B2 or something. Yeah, thank you. Oh. Let's see. Now BOS2. Oh yeah, oh of course. Brotherhood of Steel. Not good. T60.
Heads up.
What you need?
What you need?
I'm on it, Captain.
Captain. And a radio broadcasting thing. What? Oh, there it is. Okay.
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocols 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect.
Okay.
If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint for aid. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook.
Cool.
This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition.
Awesome. That's good.
The safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of national safety.
Find the cover!
This message will repeat.
Are there more? You know, let's see. Fusion core. Yes, a fusion core. 18 fusion cores. Oh my god, that is amazing. Okay, run. I can actually run from one side of the Commonwealth to the other. Super mutant. Yeah. What? I missed. Okay then. Maybe I shouldn't waste my power armor fixing skills. What? How is this possible? Wait a second. I gotta take a picture of this.
Heads up. Hey there.
Anything wrong?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it.
I'm allowed. Sorry. Nah, not what I'm looking for right now. But who knows, maybe this is something that, you know, something that, I actually left behind. Yeah, you never know. Oh. Yay! Last one. Okay, so. Oh. I prepared it, didn't I? Oh, there we go. Interesting. Just gonna okay, because I want to go and check what different stuff this has compared to this. That's why I was planning on just looking around here until the 3 minutes are over, and then I can, you know, end recording, start and check stuff I was gonna check, and then, you know, make another episode. That way I don't have to edit this video. I plunge. And in case you're asking why I don't wear a power armor right now, that's a bloody good question. But it's a pretty simple answer. I didn't think about it. Simple as that. Bag of cement. Huh. That could be useful when I'm building stuff. Ooh. Everyone. Cool. They have a pocket watch. I like that it's one bullet. I wonder if you can explode these. Don't do this in real life, kids. Nope. Okay then. No, I was about to scrap it. Get that. Is it got a same thread on? It's actually better, but it weighs a lot more. And it's not really that much better.
I suppose that's something worth building, whatever it is.
Thank you for your trust. There you go. Yeah, I shall find out the pros and cons of these different, you know, outfits. And I will see you there. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, consider leaving a like. If you want to help me out as much as possible, then you can share the video. And if you want to join Wolfpack and keep up to date with my videos, then you can subscribe to my channel. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you later. Goodbye!